Hello everyone, Rest and Joy here. This week, I made a short video about using Unity faster with the help of code snippets. We all use debug.log a lot and it's really annoying to type it. You have to press Shift for L, otherwise it won't recognize the method, just keep it. Thanks to code snippets and me, you can just type the L and let the snippet do the rest for you. I created snippets for debug.log, log warning, and log error with shortcuts DL, DLW, and DLE. Also, if you want to show a variable with debug.log, you can type DLV and give the variable name like this. You see how fast it is. On top of that, I figured despite the heavy criticism, many people use lots of mono behavior singletons. And to make that long singleton description really fast, I made another snippet, so you can just type singleton and tap twice. It gets the class name and everything. Finally, we all know it's really tiring to create a new scriptable object type as it is. To ease the burden for you, I made a snippet with a shortcut cram, so you can cram some more Cheetos down your throat anytime you save. Don't do that, by the way, or don't forget to save some for me. To import the snippets, you should copy them to your My Snippets folder. I'll give the default link for Windows in the description, but you have to change the username. If you ever forget the snippet shortcuts, you can hold Ctrl, press K, X, then tap, and you can see all of your custom snippets, descriptions, and shortcuts. That's it for this video. Don't forget to give a thumbs up and leave a comment. But before you go, this weekend I'm starting new tutorial series for writing an escape AI for NPCs. We'll start from simple concepts to an advanced fleeing AI. It will be a lot of fun. Be sure to subscribe and turn notifications on so you will be notified about the tutorial and following videos. Thanks for watching and don't forget to rest in joy.